Some pairs of sunglasses are labeled as polarized, but what does that really mean? Polarized sunglasses, in addition to having tinted lens elements, incorporate polarizing filters, or polarizers. In photonics, the polarization of light describes a preferred oscillation direction of the light wave, which can sound complicated. But in practical terms, polarizers can be used to polarize a source in this preferred direction, adjust intensity or block light of an already polarized light source,
or serve applications, like revealing stress within materials.
While sunlight is naturally unpolarized, reflections off surfaces can change this. The linear polarization filters, added to sunglasses, are aligned vertically to help block strongly polarized reflections off surfaces parallel with the horizon. You can test your sunglasses with most computer monitors, since they have polarized output. If the screen darkens when rotating the sunglasses, they're polarized.